Do you understand English? She understands English, guys. And put this leg forward and keep it.
Look at my leg.
Look at my leg.
Uh-huh.
Here. Now put it back.
Oh my gosh, she actually got it.
This is so fuzzy.
How did I never? Oh my gosh. Right by her head, like neck, chin. I mean cheek, whatever.
Oh my gosh. That's so soft.
Down here. Down here.
Inside? Uh-huh. Good girl. Ah, careful. Only your head. I'm not gonna guard you. Do it yourself. There we go. Good. Okay. Can you touch? No. No. Stay in one place and touch. Stay in one place and touch. She doesn't understand the not moving part of it. Try this side. Stay where you are. Stay where you are. Put the leg in. Put the leg in. Oh, okay. Now wait. Turn. Only your head. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Now you got it. Now you got it. So you get half a treat. I don't want to overdo your treats because you're on a diet. Okay? Yeah? Now head up. Yeah. From my angle, it looks hilarious. Uh-huh. There we go. That was a real kiss. Oh, you want to lick my hand? This is dirt, but you know. Now, I'm going to try doing it without the tree. Here. Good when she does it without treats. And then I gotta start doing it gradually less and less treats until she doesn't need it anymore. I mean, technically she doesn't for the kiss, but I just wanna reward her so she doesn't like forget that she will get rewarded if she doesn't. Bug around me. Around me, over here. Uh-huh. Good girl. Good girl. Here, come up this way. Without moving. No, you're not that bendy this side, are you? I'm not gonna guide your head like I usually do. Without moving. No. Well, I mean, you're doing your best. It's a good effort. I know you're not bendy this way. You kind of have a stuck shoulder, you know? Important thing, though, when you're teaching your horse, don't let him get in your face for more treats. You know? They have to learn respect of that too. I even teach them sometimes to look away, as I back up. Nope. Of course, she always wants to see me, so stay. I'm back. I back up, I can back up. Good girl, huh? But She already knows that trick, so I'm not going to give her a treat for that, though she really wants one, see? But again, once she knows something, and once she does it, and once she learned it, and once that bird is annoying me... I think it's a baby minor bird. What are you doing? Oh, you want this? Okay. But once she knows something, I don't give her treats for it too often or at all, because it's just going to be too much treats, you know, if she continues doing something she already knows. So... Okay, I'm sorry. She just side-eyed me like so bad. She's like, really? I said, do it again. Put your ears to the camera. She's like, really? She's like, well, lift it up. Lift this leg out. Put it over here. Keep it there. See? Nope, nope. Here we go. Here we go. The leg. Okay, but you have to put it over here. Uh-huh. Okay, keep it there. Look. Uh-huh. Hey. You see how comfortable she is with having her leg out? Here. This way. Lift it. Lift it. Lift it. And put it forward like this. Uh-huh. And look. You see? When I put my leg forward, you're not looking. Here. When I put my leg forward, do you put yours? See? Good, you can go back now. You can release it now. Release it and then I'll give you a treat. So I'm wondering what kind of cues I can give her without touching her. If she touches me, it's fine, but what I can do without touching her. Back up. Back up. Back up. Alright. And now this way. I can't lift this arm, but I am not using it. You guys can't tell. And back up a bit. This one here. Uh-huh. And like that. Good girl. Alright. Which hand is it? Sure about that? You don't want to change your answer? Okay. You understand English. Okay, not if you understand English. Okay, stop nudging me, but nod if you speak English. I mean, if you understand English. Can you nod? I can teach you to nod. She's like, you think if your arms aren't there, I won't just bump your knee here? Okay, can you nod if I teach you to? Yes. Yes. How about no? No. Well, in Peru, the horses dance with beautiful women in beautiful dresses. You would be dancing, actually, I don't know if they use mares, but maybe you would be dancing around a beautiful woman in a big red dress. I don't know. But you're not the dancing type, I can tell. Here. See? She's like, why would I ever? She's like, no. You guys can see I'm just doing this. It helps her notice that there's movement. I mean, she understands there's movement, but when I do this, she seems to understand it better. She knows there's... Oh, I know. Wait a minute. Okay, so I'm going to make a quick run to get some. And I wonder if she'll stay here or if she'll go off to the sugar cane. Okay, let's see. Can you stay here like a good girl? What if I do my cue? Stay. Let's see what I can do. Keep filming her. I want to see what she does. Something in your face. No. I got more treats. Whew, I ran, kind of. Thank you. to spell certain things because then she'll hear me, but there's a certain trend. I think I may have tried it before, but it's where you pretend to D-I-A. I mean, D-I-E. And I said a horse's intelligence gets at max capacity. A human's intelligence gets at max capacity. And I'm pretty sure language is my cap. Anyway, yeah, so I'm going to pretend to D-I-E and see what she does. Because, yeah, or sometimes also, like, you pretend to be S-A-D or M-A-D or something. So, I'm going to see what she thinks about that. All right. Let's see what happens. Good girl. Huh? Good girl. She's like, I wasn't caring about you, I want the other half of the treat. That was a whole treat. But thank you. That was very cute, actually.
And yeah, I sat in Thor's to do that, so thank you.
Oh my gosh, that was fun. Okay, we're gonna pretend to be very sad.
I'm gonna suck at this.
Like a meme just now, like my I could caption that with my face when someone shows emotions nearly, because I don't know what to do actually when people do. Okay, kiss. You can feel better. I think she kind of believed it but didn't want to do anything. Ah, thank you. Kiss. No. Okay. Well, thank you anyway. Okay. I'm gonna pretend to be mad at something, not at her, because I don't want to like offend her. Oh, I can't believe what that guy did. What that guy did was terrible. Jeez. That guy is a jerk. That guy is a big jerk. What do you think? Is the guy a jerk? Aww, you see? Do you see how careful she was being? She knew I was mad. Well, mad, but hey. I must be a convincing actress. You see, look, now she's all like animated again. Now we're really happy. Are you really happy? Are you really happy? You don't like happiness, but it's fine. Here, no, give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. I want a kiss. I'm so happy, yay! No? Are you happy too? Huh? You happy too? Yes. We're very happy. We're very happy. Huh? We're very happy. What happens if I do this? Whee! Are you happy? No?
Are you sad? Pretend that you're sad?
Are you sad? Look, she's doing the puppy dog eyes.
Show everybody. Look, are you sad?
Aww. Now you're happy? Now you're happy. Oh my gosh. See, now she starts licking again. That's funny, huh? She's a very good actress, though. Wow, who knew? She's better than I am. She's actually way more convincing in her sadness than I am. I'm like, boo-hoo, and she actually gives a poppy dog. Poppy dog, yes. Grammar. Puppy dog. I almost said poopy. A poopy dog. No, no, no. That's what you are. You're a poopy dog. Look, you're acting like a dog, and you're quite poopy, as my hand found out earlier today. So you are a poopy dog. Aren't you a poopy dog in your head? With the camera. Okay. Can we say goodbye? Huh? Say bye. Nod your head. Bye, everybody. It was nice to see you all. And I hope you enjoy. Yeah? Can you? Anyway, don't forget to like. Can you say like? No, you cannot. Okay, here. Let's do something, okay? Like. Or lick, in her case. Lick. What do you want to do for comment? Commend? Lick, commend, and subscribe. What do you want to do for subscribe? We want to first subscribe. But like this. Head up, and subscribe to see more videos. Okay, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it and see you guys later.